guys, it's Jiwon from Korea Now. These are the 60-second headlines for today.
The Defense Ministry said on Thursday that South Korea and the U.S. shared a firm understanding on the role and importance of the USFK amid concerns for Washington trying to cut the troop levels. North Korea's number two leader visited the border of Kaesong to inspect antivirus efforts after Kim Jong-un put the town on lockdown over virus fears with the return of a defector recently from the south. Nearly 200 millimeters of rain battered Daejeon, 150 kilometers south of Seoul and neighboring areas on Thursday, leaving one person dead and hundreds of homes and cars submerged. Three Vietnamese arrested this week after escaping from a COVID-19 quarantine facility or facing deportation for breaching the Infectious Disease Control and Prevention Act. K-pop artist Zico entered boot camp yesterday for four-week basic training. After that, he will serve his alternative military service for 21 months.